Hello, friends of Tunisia. My name is Mariela Maldonado and Pablo Sosa, directors of Tango Legends Company.
Hello, friends. Well, now we are explaining something about the performance. In Tango Legends, have two acts, the difference between one and two. In the first part is the Buenos Aires in the 40 years, where more traditional, a lot of change of clothes, and keeping the bright clothes that has tango and the traditional dance of tango. And after, in the second part, we have an evolution until tango in the actually, where with the influence of payasola, more pieces, more with more lift, jumps like libertango and musicians very excellent. And this is our second performance here in Tunisia. The first was fantastic. The audience is very warm. The people of Tunisia, the country is fantastic. This venue, the City of Culture. When we arrived, was all ready. The thing, the technique are great. They are very funny. We need something, and they help us a lot. And our friends here, we think that we keep a little part of our heart here in Tunisia, and we hope return, because the people, when finish the performance, come to take photos, and we invite them to dance on the stage. You see the stage, the piano, all techniques. With our company, we want to give we give some of a piece of our culture, and we want that you love the tango like us. Then we hope that you enjoy the performance, our last performance here in Tunisia for now, because we hope to return. Then meet again with you and all the audience, the people here, and all our sponsors and manager. And then thanks so much for coming.